In the past 4 years since coming out, I have been attending the Gender Identity Centre at Charing Cross in London, where I was accepted for surgery. I have now had full surgery, that is, removal of my testicles and penis and the formation of a neo-vagina. So I'm as fully female as I can be. I'm happy, I'm female, and enjoying life.